All right, guys, let's go ahead and get a close-up of this thing. So we've got our nice rock texture, and then just our crisp little bevels. And I always like that transition from the texture that goes all the way to the tip into the bevels. I feel like that just adds a little extra something to it. Now, this of course started off as a 1/4-inch thick piece of EDC RB2. And then we did our pattern all the way down it with the texture and then the bevels. Of course, we got our lanyard hole with a snake knot lanyard and a bead. The whole point behind this knife was to make a good, just little minimalist EDC that actually fits a person's hand. So a lot of the little minimalist EDCs, you know, they have a really small, short handle on them. And I wanted this to be like the full length of your hand so you can get a full grip on there. And then we got a good little EDC size blade, nothing too big or anything like that. Now, the whole point behind this was to make it to where it was light enough to where whenever it's on your hip, you don't feel like you have a whole bunch going on right there. So at work, I wear a multi-tool. So I've got this and a little pouch. And I always have to have that with me because for the work that I do, I use a multi-tool like 15, 20 times a day minimum. And having that plus a big bulky knife really isn't, you know, it doesn't make much sense. So having something that's nice and light like this that doesn't have a bunch of thickness, weight to it or anything like that is perfect. But I'm always interested to know whenever I make something like this, what do y'all think about it? Do y'all like stuff like that? Me, I do, but you know, y'all are the guys that buy my stuff. So I'm always interested in what y'all think. Now I'm thinking about making about 5 or 6 of these and then putting them up for sale on my website, therivers.experience.com. If y'all are interested in something like that, let me know. Like I said, comment section down below. Guys, that's pretty much the end of this little video here. If y'all would, you know, give it a like, subscribe. Y'all have an amazing day. Y'all stay safe out there. And I'll catch y'all next time.